Okay, I'm Jennifer Lewis, and how you find Scotch Broom, any Scotch Broom can be anything from this tree right here to about 3 inches tall. How you remove it is with this tool, you put it around the base of the tree, as low as you can find. You open this as much as possible. Kicking it is my science. And then you use your body weight as a lever and you pull it. And then you pull it out.